24 ki rati about 11:30 there was a case of stabbing wherein Tyron Nazareth was assaulted by one Joseph Ismail Siquera of Kandolim along with his friend. So immediately we shifted the injured to the hospital and we registered the case of attempt to murder against Joseph Siquera, Joseph Ismail Siquera, residents of Kandolim, and two others. And thereafter we received information that Mr. Tyron is no more. So we registered added section 302 in this case. Here we have conducted the panchanama of the scene and inquest panchanama, and we are referred the dead body for the post-mortem examination. Which has happened is a personal enmity between Joseph Siquera and Tyron, who is expired. Around 1.5 months back, the Tyron had stabbed Joseph Siquera, and Joseph Siquera have taken the revenge.
Well, the fisherwoman at the Calangute market said that the drug rehabilitation center near the Calangute market is creating a ruckus. They also said that police need to patrol the place as many people come and sit and drink in the market, creating a menace in the area. Video journalist Prakash Kadikar from MAPSA for HCN.